Today we're here at Garamtata Safaris. It's in Limpopo province here in South Africa. We've got a good friend and client, Chris. We went looking for a sable bull, and as you can see, we found it. We started early this morning, and unfortunately the hunt was disturbed by some bad weather. And after the rain settled down, we could get back in the field and get back on the tracks. We did about an hour's tracking before we found it, and it saw us, got a fright and ran off. We did another about half an hour of tracking. We found it. The animal presented us with a nice shot, and we had to take a second shot just to take him down. It went quickly, and as you can see, nice old bull, a loner, walking alone. It was time to be taken out, and fortunately we got him this time. Nice big horns. The one horn is broken off from fighting with the other males, and this old boy had its days in the bush, had its time with the youngsters who are taking over now. The rifle Chris used was a 375 with a 270 gram Barnes-X. It did the job perfectly well. The animal didn't run too far before we got in for the second shot, and immediately put him down. Successful hunt. Well done, Chris.
Thanks, Paul.